Eject! Plastic crap! You're doing this to me? Who do you think you are, you piece of plastic shit? Ah! Ah! Screw you! It is my favorite El Burro movie. It died. What else can I do?
It's probably not plugged in.
What? Damn. No matter. I can buy 100 more. Now, Tommy. Each month, a freelancer sails into Vice City and moors his yacht. He sells his cargo to the first boat. I want you to take the speedboat and beat all the other shitheads to it. Then you bring the cargo here. Okay?
Okay, that was really uncomfortable cutscene. Why was that so uncomfortable? Hey, listen. Listen. Listen, everybody listen. I turned the mods off. Now men only talk to one another when we really need something. Otherwise, we just ignore each other's existence. It's great. Best way to have.
Let me guess. You thought I could use a guardian angel.
I'm just saying, you need to let me in there, my man. Now, you can feed me all this lonely tough guy crap. But I know one day, I'm gonna save your ass, and you're probably gonna want to kiss me.
Wacko.
Okay.
We got some competition!
Oh, we got a race? Let's race on the thing that kills us.
So why in the hell are we running errands for? The more we learn now, the less we have to learn when we take this town over.
Oh.
I like your style, man. Real fresh.
Yeah. Like lemon juice just makes you go.
It's time for
It's time for the what? The Lance Vance dance. Please. Do us all a favor and shut up. Why are you firing him? We're racing. Do you not know how to race? Have you only ever death raced? Is that how this works? Oh, hello. Excuse me. Excuse me, I didn't push you into the... Yep. 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 Oh, I'm gonna lose then. I'm gonna lose. Thanks for that, you motherfuckers. So he's around the corner and these guys are gonna beat me to him, yeah? Nope. I got there. I won.
Watch yourself. Oh. I'm coming from all over. Got it. Hit for dead as fast as you can.
Okay.
Eat it. Eat
Did
it.
Did I kill anyone yet?
Sleep with the fish.
Hey, can I get this driver or... Oh, he's going to explode. Yeah, that's cool. That's the way I wanted to do it. Sure. So where are we going, Lance? We're going back already? Look at you. Pretending to drive. It's lovely. Excuse me. Oh, hello.
There are gunmen on that jetty.
Is it what? What's a jetty? Oh, here. Hey! Whoa! How do I? Okay, I just set it on fire and explode it. Don't attack me, police. Police? I've been nice.
More trouble up ahead.
What? Oh, him. It's just one guy. Can you? I know you can't control the waves, but just go forward. Hey! Two headshots. I'm the best. All right, we're back. Thankfully, Vice City is tiny. It's like a wardrobe. You can go from one side to the other without any problems.
Good shooting, my friend. You're a real proper grade A lunatic.
Well, thank you.
See you around, Tommy.
Okay, Mr. Lance Vance Dance.
Yes, I just compared Vice City to a wardrobe. Leave me alone. I like how it starts you from here, pointing out to the water, and when you walk forward, you can fall off and die. Because we seem to do a lot of missions next to the thing that can kill us dead. Can we even swim in here? There's water. There's sound effects, but there ain't no water effects. All right. Cool. How do I, hello? Just turns me off every time. The weird, exaggerated walk kills me. I don't understand. Where do I go? Aha, this way. So, already seeing a massive improvement in the game.
I already have some stuff on the
mostly side. Because I didn't die and have to replay that. So now let's go to Danny Trejo, right? And do one of his missions and see just how bloody easy it is. And if we see any gang members along the way, run them over. Take their stuff. Oh God, that guy's dead. Are there any more weapons that I'm missing? Wait, can I not? No, we don't. Wait.
Loser, like, watch out.
Excuse me. There isn't a climbing mechanic in this, is there? No. We have to hop the fence. And is this just a random, like, secret car? Anything in the back? Anything? Basketball hoop? You've got to check out the back gardens. I found a flamethrower in one. You saw, I left it in. One of the very few things in the last video that I left in. A video less than 40 minutes long. What the hell's going on in the world? Okay, I think I'm just here for the car. Wait. Yep. This garage is useless. All right, cool. The Stinger. Nailed it. It's very nice. It turns very well. Wait. Isn't this where the katana is? Yes. Awesome. In a game where you shoot people, and if they have guns, they shoot you dead very quickly, this is bloody pointless. But it sure looks cool. I will hang it on my wall. Ah! Good God, me. Oh, we have loading screens now. Loading screens that flash in front of your eyes. That's great. That's really good. Now let's keep an eye out for any gang members that we can run over with our car. Our newly legally acquired car that we definitely bought with our money. And now we're gonna lose because a cutscene's gonna what?
Yo, Tommy, it's Lance.
Hi.
Oh, nice to hear from you, Lance. Come on, man, be cool, be cool.
I'm in the middle of something. What do you want?
Nothing. Just to say, you know, look, Tommy, we can do this thing. You and me, no problem. You know what I mean?
We're going to have to do it, because otherwise we're going to be dead, Lance. We're in too far now. But thanks for the call. Speak to you later.
Yeah! Man in a Hawaiian shirt runs around town with a katana. What? Come back when you have finished the Haitian gang missions. Oh, there was a lady that called me about putting on a posto. Whoa! Did you just wreck this guy's car that I stole? He's not going to be happy about that. He's going to be a bit angry with you, a bit upset, you know? Whoa, this is fast. All right, cool. So let's go do the Haitian gang missions, even though they're gonna turn around and go, that guy killed like 100 of my friends. Why am I around him? And then the leader's gonna go, because I said so, and he's gonna go, oh yeah. Because that's how leadership works in fantasy land. We just pretend that all the stuff that happened, and we know it's this guy. We've seen his face before. Oh, I've been here a billion times. Yeah, we're just going to ignore that he killed everyone. It's fine. Lance, it's better not be you, right?
All right, me old China. It's Paul. I might have a little result for you, but I need to speak to you in person.
Oh.
I'm enjoying a little R&R at the Club Malibu.
I reckon
they'll owe me a favour or two out in this sunshine. I'll see you later.
All right, Danny. I'll be there. I mean Kent Paul. Juju Scramble?
Whoa. Hello? come in, my dear, and rest your soul. You must be the big bad man my granddaddy been chatting about. Tell me things about you, you know, when he visits, and about the others who wait for you. Now, what? We all dead from long time, but you, I wouldn't want to be in your shoes.
I got a message to come here.
Can you hear them? Them calling your name, boy, must want you pretty bad, don't you think? Now, you do old Auntie Pulea Turner, maybe she help you. Maybe she can give you a little juju after all of this. Give you some magic to give the lawman the stink eye. Mm?
Look, this is all very, give me what? I think I got the wrong address.
Give me these things, Tommy. The Cubans, nasty, proud foo-foos. Been making my lovely Haitian boys shake their heads. Now they told the policeman where me been stashing my powders. They think it drugs. Them stupid. Now be a good boy, Tommy, and go and get the powders for Auntie Poulet.
Auntie Poulet needs to...
Yeah, sure.
Stop wearing things like this. I don't understand what's happening with your clothes. What are you talking about, Juju? The cops are closing in on the stash? Well, it's a good thing I got a car that goes 85 mile an hour and a lack of sense of direction. What? Oh, what? Where the fuck am I going? What do you want from me? Oh, okay, cool. Tommy, I'm up your nose. I don't like that. Okay!
Don't move a muscle, chump!
Rat! Are you serious? No. Damn. You don't get to touch me! Where am I going? Oh. Good. I should have killed that guy and took his gun. Oh god, the two stars? Please. See? Now you've got to deal with that because you should get out and investigate the crime scene, right?
Asshole!
Now get the next one. 4 stars! Oh god. Jesus, alright, yeah, cool. Yeah, can you take one of the stars away? You know, like one of the really, really dangerous police in the fast cars? Okay, cool. Yep. Okay, cool. Run! Okay, cool. Nope, down. Yep. Alright, cool. Brilliant. Now get back to the thingy. Oh, do the dip dodge! Do the dip dodge! Alright, cool. I'm not anybody's! No one has ownership over me! Great, I'm stuck. Is this like a place to go? This is... It's not! It's for a collectible! Screw off! Please, help me escape the po. Please, I don't want to die now. I want to be free. Thank you. Thank you. A brilliant song. Lyrical genius. Yep, I am indeed. Why am I doing all of these missions on foot? This is Grand Theft Auto. They should be stealing people's trainers. Yeah! Bitches! Casually walk in. Much better. I just walk away. I wait for the pink thing to show up. Then I go back. Okay, now they're having a gang war. Bombs away. Will you please wear some different clothes?
Oh, sorry. I must have the wrong address.
Well, you might as well come in and rest your souls and have some tea. Do you have something there for me, Tommy?
Yeah.
Yeah.
This place feels familiar to me. It's a smell from childhood, a deja vu.
Now, Tommy, I'm going to whisper a little errand for you. Hear me well, aye?
You look like someone I
The Cubans have fast boats they use to cross the seas with drugs. It is their livelihood. My nephew been making little flying bombs to take them out.
Oh, not
blow
flying
the
bombs.
Boats to coffin wood.
No. Not flying, but no. I don't want, not RC helicopters with bombs on. Excellent. No. What is with Tommy Vercetti? Does he go there high? Does she spike him with weird tea? Get to the van containing the flying bombs. Oh, bollocks. It's Caesar's car all over again. Oh! It is a piece of shit, correct. All right, here we are, Top Fun. That's the full name of this playthrough. Top Fun. Kill the Cubans. All right, I will do my best and destroy their boats. I will try. Oh, yeah. Oh, just fucking kill me. How the fuck am I supposed to know? Okay. Are you for real? I have to hit moving targets with this fucking thing? That's gonna be a right laugh, isn't it? How? One would like to explain to me how I hit moving targets with a plane where I cannot see down, directly down. I don't know when I'm over them. Did I do it? I don't know if I'm doing it. You know why I don't know if I'm doing it? Because I can't move the camera. Go up, you fuck. I need to get this guy at the front. Right, I got it. Right, so I have to dive bomb them. And then spank their ass. And then go get the other one. All right, I figured out the tactic. You literally have to touch the boat. Yeah! I did it, right? I did do it. Hold on. He's gonna get away. I'm miles away! All right. Bam pa 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 ram pa 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 ram pa 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 ram pa 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 bam pa 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 ram pa 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 ram pa 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 bam pa 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 wa 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 wa. Yeah. Where are you? How are you getting away so fast? Oh, and you're in a faster target. That's great. Hey! Did it! Yeah! Get me out of this bloody thing! Oh my goodness. Oh. Oh, I wish there was a special combination I could put in order to explode the thing. This is not how cars are supposed to function. I want to move my camera. All right, back to whoever the hell this is. That's what I am, yeah. Whoever the hell this is and why Tommy Vercetti sounds drunk whenever he sees her. Get out of this contraption. Not even a car anymore. It's a gizmo. Dirty Lickens?
Hello?
Color me intrigued.
I'm looking for somebody around here.
You're looking hungry, Tommy.
Do I know you?
Hush now. One more thing and I can let you go, Tommy. My boys gone war with them Cuban boys, but no guns. But the Cubans have a surprise coming. While they fight in the streets, you take this rifle and kill them in the hubbub. No one sees you, no one hear you.
Okay.
Now, Tommy, you do this for me, and you no longer tie to my apron strings.
Okay, Auntie.
Oh, I don't like the one-eyed Tommy Vercetti when he's in cutscenes. It's so weird. You must win this battle. If all Haitians dies, we lose. What? Okay, so, drugs? Yes. Yes. So we kill these guys, right? Them. Yeah, cool. Okay. This makes it so much easier. Look out, the Cubans have brought reinforcements. Of course they have. Why wouldn't they? It's a gang war. This almost feels like cheating, but it was there for this purpose, right? This purpose. I am killing the right people, right? I'm guessing. Because... Yes, I am, in fact, killing the right people. That's good. The Haitians are dying. Improve your... Excuse me? I can only reload so quickly. And the Haitians aren't dying. The guy in the... Move. Oh, he's got a katana. I'll get rid of him. Okay. Are you fucking for real? Don't kill my friends! Thank you. Okay, now he leapt into the air through pain and discomfort. Okay, he's dead. Okay, he's also- Okay, I shot the wrong guy. Uh-huh. No. Get this guy before he rambos the entire lot. Alright, cool. Ah! Ow, my knee! I already have a katana because I'm pro. I didn't for some reason. Okay! We are free of that woman's curse. We will now take Danny Trejo's van back to Danny Trejo and go, wow, I just watched your guys get beaten up by the Cubans. We should extract revenge, and they won't know who I am whatsoever. Not even their leader, whom I've been to the house of, had tea with, and probably been spiked with many a drug. I believe she thinks she's a witch doctor. Which is great. Wow, you turned that corner really well. You're dead. I don't know why I wanted to do that. You were doing nothing. I did hit your car. Please come try hit my face. I shall set you on fire with a weapon I don't have. Wait a minute. If we go around the the JPEGs, isn't there a gun here? Okay, what gun do I have? Is it the... Oh yeah, I want this for sure. Yeah, well. Danny Trejo! Now we can have a conversation and you're not gonna talk over me.
Hey lady!
Oh.
You know what I'm gonna do?
What are you gonna do?
I'm gonna kill me a Haitian.
Good.
And then I'm going to make love like a man.
Okay.
You know that, chica? Something like this.
He's so gross. Loser. Prick.
Hey, baby. I wouldn't touch you with a 10-foot pole. Humberto Romina, he likes the ladies.
So
not
funny.
Some goat in a skirt. Tommy. I love you. Let's go.
Go where? Can I get a cup of coffee first?
No time for coffee. Besides, I just had one. We're gonna take out the Haitians. Tommy, how do you take out a snake? You bite him in the ass.
Whatever you say, Umberto.
Tommy, you go and get us a little Haitian car. When you get it, come back and pick up my boy, Pepe. And take them out to the Haitians. Then, you go around to the Haitians' processing plant. And you use their solvent as an explosive. Boom! Bye-bye!
Umberto, what about you?
I'm going to stay behind and watch over that cafe with Papa. He not feeling so good, you know?
Yeah.
The last thing I needed was this. Maybe the last thing I needed was an enema, but this comes close.
Take Pepe north. I need a Haitian car. What would be one of those? You left Pep.
Hey, we need a Haitian gang car.
I don't know what one of. Thanks for shooting me in the back of the head, you moron. That actually hurt. Ah, yes, an Haitian gang car.
I'm in a rush.
Oh, God! He's alive.
What's going on here?
This is one, right? Oh, this is a Cuban car. The hell's a Haitian car?
Don't be a hero, yo.
Oh, it's a bouncy car! I know where to get one of those. I know where to...
Beautiful woman. Lived around this neighborhood.
Yeah,
you
bet.
Boss, man?
All right, cool. Excuse me, I need you to get out of your car, sir. Like, civilly and non-violently. Thank you very much.
Oye, let's go find our muchachos.
Muchacho. Rico and the other Cubans. Okay. So far, this episode's going a lot less stressful than the previous one. We might actually make some good progress in this video. I feel like we've made good progress already.
These places are dumb, man.
I mean, pay some fucking respects. People have low-income jobs. They have low-income housing.
No, they do nice pizzas here.
Oh, make your mind up. What are we?
Whoa, man! You drive like a crazy bitch!
Hola, amigos! Oye, the solvent is around the back, amigo. Bueno, Haitian putas, muerte. Vamos.
Vamos indeed.
Follow my compadres.
Okay, I'm facing the wrong way. Okay. What? Oh. Oh, this is
okay,
our cover. The windows are not tinted, so we are obviously not the people they're expecting. Just wanted to put that out there. I've been here. I blew shit up here. There's a guy up there probably being a sniper. Died here many times. Got out several shades of anger. Park in the blip and get out and then fight.
I'm going to plant the bomb. Cover me.
Are you for real? All right, cool. Are you for real? Kill him! Can I have some health, please? Can I go to the pizza shop? Can I go to the pizza? Can I go to the pizza shop? Can I go to the pizza shop? Is that just the one bomb? Was that all? A sneaky bitch. Okay, everyone relax. Stay calm. I have 15 health. Anyway, this is what I get for talking shit about the game being easy now. Yeah, I know I am. No one else? There better not be anyone else. I don't have the time to redo this. I do have the time to redo this. I can redo this if I need to.
Run!
Clear of the factory?
Oye, espabilate.
Mother!
fuck out!
Are you crazy?
So I have to do the furthest one first? I barely made it. Good God. That was an absolute travesty. I got ambushed. The guys I'm with weren't protecting me at all. They didn't give a shit. So I nearly died. Then I had to cheese the whole thing. I have made it in the right order. Run away from the place. Oh, do I have to kill these guys and get the fuck out of here? How do I get out? How the fuck do I get out? Do I have to get out in the car? The only way to get out is in the car? Well, how do I get out then? One bomb! Okay. I think I figured it out. The last run, I failed because I went looking for the way out and I found it. You don't go through the gate at all. We've been up it before. You might not have seen it because of, I cut a lot of stuff out in the last video. You go up these stairs, go on this roof, and then... That guy's dead! All of those guys are dead! Okay.
Are we gonna have a problem?
Yes! Okay, so I don't have any, I don't have any stars against me either. Which is good, because I thought I was gonna have some. But that's the end of the Cuban gang, right? Or the Haitian gang. I don't remember who I was fighting. They're dead now, though.
Tommy, why are you coming back here, Fee? Let me tell you, we don't want to see you around here no more.
Okay. No problem, Auntie. Whee!
Wait up, my friend.
My knees. Did he just get run over? How very rude. Give me a pizza.
Hey, can I get something to eat here?
Food for the gentleman.
Thank you. 45,000. How much money do I need? Okay. Up. Run.
Umberto Rubina.
Hey, how's the cafe?
Oh, wonderful. Incredible, Tommy. Incredible. No wimps, Tommy. Just real men. And the beautiful women. Anyway, I wanted to tell you, me and Papi, to us, you're Cuban.
Thank you.
You have proved yourself, man. You got big cojones.
Thank you, Umberto. Nobody said that to me since I left jail. See you around.
Wow. No. I'm not interested in doing pizzas. Thanks very much. I will do pizzas if I need the extra money in order to complete the game. Because money is very... Ah, don't kill me. Very important. I would like to... Okay. Okay, going, get out of my way. I am definitely going to die. Oh, to cancel, I have to get on the bike.
No,
I don't want to sit on the bike anymore. I'll use it when I need it.
Pull that piece of shit out the crosswalk.
I'll do what I want when I want, sir. Shut the fuck up. Thanks. Pizza's too hot to handle. No, I just don't want to deal with pizza right now. A guy flew. I saw that. So, Kent Paul. I'm going to see Kent Paul. I'm going to do one mission for Kent Paul because I feel like I've just spent possibly 25 minutes. I didn't think I've spent 25 minutes. I know I've spent 25 minutes doing that mission. So, I'm going to do one more just to make sure I got enough for the video. Can't believe the last video... I was trying to do an outro at 26 minutes after the edit. 26 minutes. Has there ever been a 26-minute Rocky Rockhead video? I don't think so. That's ridiculous.
people would probably prefer my videos. How long would you prefer my videos to be? I'll ask that question. I have asked that question a couple of times before. I get mixed answers. Some guys want 20 minutes because they don't have much time. Some guys want 2 hours because they just like having my videos on in the background and listen to me talk utter nonsense. Oops. I'll turn this way then, love. Thanks. So yeah, how long would you like my videos to be? By the way, when I ask these questions, nothing like concrete is going to change. I'm just curious as to how people consume their content. That is all. Let's go see what Ken Paul wants. Is this something to do with Love Fist? Am I going to form the band in the 1980s? Let's do this. Get ready for copyright music. Death Row.
All right, Mush. I'm going to save your Vera, mate.
What the hell are you talking about?
You know that wanker Diaz, the bugle master? He's got your boy Lugs. Word is your mate tried to jump him. Didn't jump high enough, if you know what I mean.
Where did he take him?
All right.
In plain English.
Keep your party on. They caught him across town in the junkyard.
Oh.
Bloody hell. You nutter.
Yeah, right, I am. Oh, dear. Okay. Hey! Where am I going? What? Okay, gotta go. Gotta go fast, I think. Possibly. No. I gotta go fast. Turn's the wrong bloody turn. It's fine. I know how to... Atlanta's a tough cookie. He can handle a little bit of pain. Right, a little bit of pain and punishment, that's Lance's forte. Maybe if he did the Lance Vance dance, they'd all forget about what they were doing through laughing hysterically at the fact his name is Lance Vance and he's doing a dance. That would stop me from torturing a guy. I'd be like, that's, dude, this is amazing. Your name is a curse and a blessing because I'm currently not beating you. But God, it's dumb. And he'll cry and beg you to stop bullying him with verbal abuse. And then you just go back to hooking up the car battery to his nips and giving him a good old fry. You know, because I'm sure that's what they're doing. As gentle as a car battery. Definitely nothing to do with his testicles. Definitely not. You know, I don't know why they would be torturing him. Why would they be... I guess to find out the identity of Tommy Vercetti. This question's I'm asking and I'm answering myself, yeah.
Yo, you in my way, dog!
Yep. I don't know what I just hit. But here we are. Okay, guys, it's good of you. Can you not shoot and kill me? I'm putting in far too much work to have you guys stop me now. Okay, cool. There's a lot of money on the floor. I need to get this money. Oh god! Oh god! Oh god, run, 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 run. Okay, cool. Oh, bloody hell. This is a bit tense, isn't it? We need to stop. You need to stop right now, you sons of bitches. Okay, cool. I got him. I got him. Where you at? Lance Vance. Okay. Okay. I've got him. 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 I've got him.
There goes my careful planning blown to shit. Thanks to you. You screwed up real good, Lance.
He killed my brother. What do you expect me to do? Mow his lawns?
We're gonna have to take out that prick Diaz before he takes us out. You okay to use a gun?
Sure. I guess. Nice to see you too.
Let's get out of here.
You're bleeding everywhere. You're bleeding everywhere. I'm picking up all this money. All right, get in this car. It's good to see the white suit is blood stain resistant. Right? You're welcome, by the way. Oh god, that's a crunchy sound. I am... Oh, what do you mean they're all over me? Oh, they're all over me, yeah. Yeah, that makes sense. You can't get me! You're not the police! You don't have the skills! No matter how hard you try, I will be thwarting you with my driving skill! Alright, he's just gonna bump me in the ass the entire way there. You're making me go faster. Just so you, I'd let you know this. You're making me go faster. That was fun. Let's do that again. Schumann's Hospital. Go! Go!
Get patched up and meet me on the bridge to Star Island, okay?
Okay, I got you.
He's gonna drive away because he's forgotten all about it. And you're gonna walk in there with an Uzi. Good for you. And then we're gonna go kill Diaz. What happens after that? Is that the game over? No, because we've still got the Mafia coming to us in about a month or so. What happens then? I have no idea. I have no idea what's happening. Do I go do the Diaz thing now? I kind of want to. It's going to be a long, drawn-out battle, isn't it? Where I die. Thanks. I was going to say the 1980s got called and they want their catchphrase back, but we're currently in the 80s, so don't I look stupid. Constantly. Shut up. Ah! Whoa! Dude! Be careful! There are people driving here. I'm avoiding all pedestrians for some reason. Not meaning to. They mean nothing to me. I should pro- Oh, there's a heart on the bridge. I remember this. As there is a heart on the bridge, I will go to the heart on the bridge. And then we will kill Diaz. And then that will be it. Right? Oopsie. Nearly died.
Tommy, Tomas, it's Cortez.
Yeah?
Look, the French are giving me all kinds of trouble, amigo.
The French?
They spend 100 years stealing from poor countries, and they call me a thief, huh? I'm going to need your help as soon as possible, amigo. So please hurry, huh? Tommy, I need you, all right? I hate the damn French.
Okay, Cortez. We'll deal with your French problem soon. Right now, I am going to kill a man called Diaz. Right?
I know people.
All right. Oh, not in a car. Good. Yeah, all right. I'm ready. I have very rub out. Well, how rude.
I got us some cannons in the trunk.
Holy shit, where'd you get all this stuff?
Been saving for a rainy day. You like?
Yeah, I like.
Aw, friends. Oh god, it's the Scarface thing. It's the Scarface. Is he gonna get, like, double machine guns and be a bitch to kill? He is gonna be that.
This place is gonna be crawling with assholes. Be careful.
Don't
yeah,
worry, Tommy.
This place is gonna crawl up your asshole. Be careful. Okay. Yeah. Something about problems in the neighborhood. I love this gun. I love that it's full of ammo. I'm gonna pick up this way. Get out of the fucking way. Okay. The door is locked. Then we go around the outside. Which way, though? Which way do you want to go, Lance? Lance Vance, do the dance! I know that's the Benny Hill theme tune. I think Lance just died from jumping down the stairs. Wouldn't that just be the fucking worst? Oh, what, a maze? A maze!
This way!
Hey, for real? Lance, where are we going? I mean, if we're finding bad guys, we're going the right way. Nailed it. Lance. He's here. He's just taking his time. All right, I'm here. We made it. I'm gonna go up these stairs, onto the dock, around. We go the long way around. It's the safest way. I love how easy this game is now in comparison to what it was. What it was pain and suffering and hate. Who else is alive? Yep. Lance Vance, where you at? Where is he? Is he still in the maze? Stupid. Don't tell me I'm gonna leave Lance behind and that's gonna fail me. I will be upset, beyond upset. Do I actually have to go through the pool house? The bathroom, whatever the fucking place is called. I know I'm on foot, darling. Okay, let's go get Lance, because he's stuck. Lance! Lance Vance!
Diaz must be inside!
He found the way in. He found the way in, and I'm a dunce. I was calling you names, Lance. I was calling you names. I could have gone through I could have gone through the swimming pool area. Yeah, that's right. All right. Where the fuck do I go? Is it through the swimming pool area? What? All right, fine. Yeah, I know. I wish I didn't hear the police scan. I don't need to. Just show up and run into me with your cars. That's what you're best at. Oh! Okay. Okay.
Okay.
Okay. Okay. I gotta be careful. Where the fuck is Lance? I wish I didn't hear the police scanner and then I lose all stars because I went indoors. Fantastic. Oh, very nice. Oh, we can go through the entire mansion. Not sure why you'd want to, but we are going to. Are you up here? Hey, where's the rest of you? Where? I hear.
What did you expect?
Blood. Death. Destruction. All of the above? All right, fine.
I'm going to slit your throat.
Diaz! I've come to take over your business!
Tommy! You betrayed me, you idiot! I'm gonna kill you real soon!
Real soon.
Eat this, you murdering bastards!
Okay, get him. Get him. Yeah! Eat it, Diaz. This house is mine, right?
You stupid pricks!
Hi.
My beautiful house! Look what you've done to it!
This is for my brother! Oh,
I trusted you, Tommy. I would have had you made.
Say goodnight, Mr. Diaz.
Yeah! Awesome. Yes! I have a noose! Brilliant. Now I know where I'm coming to save every day. 50,000! And a save! Oh my god. Well, guys, that is all I have time for this video. Fuck off. I don't want to do it. No, I'm skipping it. No! Right. That's all I got time for this video. Oh, have you been doing the flicker thing every time I pause? That's good of you. Thank you very much. That's what you get when you play old games, I guess. But that is all I got time for. It's got plenty done in this one. Plenty! There was the one mission where I just didn't know how to leave. But I hope you enjoyed this video. I will see you next time. Bye.